and Wendell stopped him dead in his tracks. You gotta be a man.
At the line, whoa, he hit. Gretzky really belted by McCreary, and he is hurt. What a hit.
He is hit down.
Doesn't get it on net, and then is nailed by Moore. Oh, a Richter scale hit, and Mahalik is on his knees.
Was Lepta dropping back to, oh, my, what a hit, and a drive, and that one is deflected up and out of play. The lead back up the boards, oh!
By Udon, followed that up and got cranked.
Pattern's ready to go back at him, doesn't realize that.
Tries to come out on the near side. Oh, it hangs.
David Perron hit, cut in against Matt Green. Oh,
heating up in St. Louis. It's not a referee, you take another look and.
Green gets it up to Wilson. Oh, does he hit hard by Gill?
Watch him put his head down and cut into the middle of the rink.
Oh.
Wham!
Pressuring the puck behind the net. Reaching for it is Campbell, but the Flyers have it. And it's Reed and Bull.
Play comes out. He sees a player with his head down, and then he meets him. And it
his own goal crease.
Backus is hit hard by
Kyle Clifford. They got a real good hit in on David Backus, and that was all.
Armstrong. Whoa, and a hit there on Haley by Armstrong.
And here's the hit by Armstrong.
Yeah, baby.
Good hit.
Comes to Ellis on the deflection across the middle.
Green light hit for Boychuk. Down goes.
And Backus gets it up and ahead. And Backus back behind the play is on the ice.
To the front of the net. Bobrovsky comes over and lays out Bowl. And
that really want to have earlier in the game.
The top line on the ice and then another big hit.
There was nothing wrong with the hit.
Shooting into the far side. Hard on the boards. He tried to jump.
Flyers had them. The score was closer in the second.
Oh,
hit by
baby.
Konstantinov on Klatt.
Oh, baby, did he hit him. Klatt is shaking a little bit. He's a little.
By Helf. Oh, and what a hit by Cronwall across the way on Miettinen, and that one is grabbed and held.
Aston. Oh, Aston Reese was run hard. Zach Aston-Reese was over stick handling. Wilson came in at a high rate of speed and he lets Zach Aston.
And for Leeson, kabam!
Oh, big hit.
Oh, Umberger
just got decked by
look
Brad
out,
Stewart.
Look out.
A clean hit by Brad Stewart and
Donald got the puck. Another big hit. Tom Wilson on Pierre Edward Belmont.
Shot by Nielsen off escape that goes wide. Marlow hammered! Lined up by Saric.
Puck Marlow looked down for a second.
Right now, here is Moeller. Oh, he gets one there.
Here we go.
Bobby Ryan took a run at Moeller.
Yeah, Bobby Ryan going after a player much smaller than him. And if he doesn't pay in this.
Left in the first. A new story. Ryan Lindgren, what a hit on Jonas Donskoy.
That's going to leave a mark.
Cat puck forced out by Ben Smith. Oh, what a hit by Mosin on Kruger. And then quick.
That was a big shot.
And a big hit by Zadorov. He levels Hartlock, who's still down on the ice. Fed off for Nia.
Drop pass for Sundin and a shot. And that is
lets the shot go. And oh my goodness, what a body check that was.
Whoa,
big hit by Bull.
Poke free by Stone. He is hammered by Bufflin, and that is going to draw a crowd. Wow, did Bufflin ever level Stone?
Hudler's on.
Look out! What a hit! Oh my! Cronwall just nailed Voracek, who doesn't know where he is. He has no idea.
Oh boy.
Turn it back, get the puck out of the. Oh, and a hit at center by Subban. Jamna coming in, and a hammer at center.
Costa chased by, oh, what a big hit. Dion Phaneuf.
This is a body-on-body, shoulder-on-shoulder hit. And that's one, a young player learning how to play in the National Hockey League. Bang, down he goes.
Stick. And then Buffman got drilled
bouncing around. Bufflin's trying to find it. He doesn't have it. That's an inner front.
If you looked over on this side of the ice, there was nobody there.
A few words with Zach Rinaldo. Ooh. And you can't look.
It's Druin back the other way. Oh, he's flattened by Hickey. Now Filippola with the puck. Grabbing it off for a shot by...
There's no doubt that his head came down. Druin's head was a little bit lower.
Corey Krug jumps up, threw the puck into the middle. Leafs got it, gave it away. Zaitsev.
Games in March with a concussion. And Manning
driving ahead, trying to get through his Kruger. Oh, was he ever hit there on the boards?
Penguin just goes right into Marcus Kruger.
Here is Goligoski. He gets leveled at the blue line by Doughty.
He thought he was going to dump it in, decided to carry it in. By that time, Doughty's close.
Look out! Big hit! Whoa, Cronwald! And of course it was a clean hit.
Los Angeles King to Letowski. You try to go back to the Langer and now.
Oh. From his right side at all. And you see he clips him right on the chin. He's
first period. Oh, a big hit. Neutral zone as Nickel was nailed by Bieksa.
Get to it and he's absolutely crushed on the hit by Braden Schenn. And the...
No, he had touched it. He just didn't have his head up. Watch it a bit. And he just gets smoked right there.
Zahar on the boards, and then Tucker slams into his man. And
for Roenick. He got leveled. Oh, what a hit by Pearson as Roenick had his head down. He's slow to get.
There have been some vicious hits in this game. And Roenick with his head down and Richardson with his shoulder into him and flattened him. Well, after the whistle, Roenick, I can't believe, got up from that, but he...
Coming out with a lead pass. Oh, Konstantinov saw his man at center ice. Biggest hit of the...
Right and back, and there's that great reach. Willie Mitchell uses one of the longest sticks.
Active, not only the hit as it jars his head back, but watch him hit the ice. And that's you have to work.
A great chance to win it. Oh, and a huge hit as McNabb leveled Donskoy.
And this hit, to me... Look at this. Terrific plays.
What a game.
Goes in behind the goal. Worked around on the boards. And Foligno unloaded.
Chester. But I'll tell you one thing. He made no mistake.
The arm of Halak.
Yeah, I like the way Halak challenged.
What a hit by Oshie.
Yourself here. And you see Oshie bang right into McGill.
Yeah, he was the instigator on the hit.
Sit off the end board. Boychuk, green light hit. Oh, Neil crocked him, and Boychuk is the first to get up. Chris Neil.